I think a lot of his work is just kind of centered around. Oh, I forgot something back there. Do you want to? We can continue in a minute.
Okay.
All right, I got it.
Okay.
So, anyway, as I was saying, you were saying, I was about to study guide, right?
Mm-hmm. Change the world with that one day.
Thanks. I think I'm done for the day though. I'll see you tomorrow.
Could have taken me out to dinner first.
Who are you?
I'd love to tell you, but I think you already have an idea.
Rob? No, it can't be. What's my favorite color?
Purple.
Favorite food?
Mac and cheese.
Mom's maiden name?
Smith.
Okay, Rob, so what happened to you, Rob?
I really don't know.
All right, boys, you all have your missions. Frank, you're gonna be chasing the same thing that you have for the last little bit. You're gonna go after Hitler. Try not to show up 5 years too early this time. Rob, you have a new mission.
Okay.
Enjoy JFK. Randall, I'm going to talk to you in a minute about your mission. You boys, you're dismissed.
Yeah.
I asked the two of them out before giving you your mission. This is a bit of a sensitive subject for one of them. May sound childish, but it's a high school student. She's a TV student. Her film is about to make it into multiple film festivals. And basically what it does, it brings awareness. She achieves world peace 5 centuries earlier than it should be. Your job, you're gonna take her out, stop the film.
Yes, sir.
What the hell is going on?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Seriously. I've been gone for a very, very long time.
How long is a long time?
You really
just
don't...
Just tell me!
500 years.
500 years? That deserves a bit of an explanation.
The guy you saw take me all those years ago, it wasn't a kidnapping. It was a recruitment mission for an organization called the Time Bureau. They're pretty much the police of time. They scan for anomalies up and down the time continuum. And once they find one, they correct it.
Wait, over there.
Who is that?
I know that guy. That's Randall. Get in the car.
It's a little kinky.
You think you're funny, don't you?
I think I'm adorable. We both know why you're here, Randall. If you're gonna do it, then just do it already. No one likes a tease.
Oh, believe me, I would love to. In fact, it would be my absolute pleasure. But I can't. Not until we find your little girlfriend.
Don't you dare touch her, or I'll end you without a sweat.
Oh, I would love to see that. But the thing is, you won't do it. For years, you've been the Bureau's favorite agent. Genghis Khan, Mussolini. And don't even get me started on that roleplay you did to get to Caesar. I always knew you were a talented actor. But something's changed. You're a good man, Rob. But the problem with that, too many rules.
Good men don't need rules. But today's not the day to find out why I have so many.
What are you gonna do? Last time I checked, you're still the one cuffed to a chair.
Are you sure?
Oh my love, let me be your fire. We're 1,000 miles up and I'm about to get higher. Feel my heart beating out my chest. You're the only prayer I need to make me feel blessed. Singing, oh, oh.